This rally had so much going on. The change of pace from Ma Long as he slows it down and spins it deep, but Fan Zhendong seems well prepared this time around. Oh, man, burn. This ball comes in low and loaded, and Fan Zhendong doesn't bat an eye. That said, Fan Zhendong closer to the interview right now. Ah, dismissive. He turns and he twists, and the ball is untouched. A 3-9 caution to the wind sort of shot, possibly, Varsha. And well placed, half long leaves him in very uncomfortable place. Turns his back. That is confidence out here as he steps around for his favorite shot. Ma Long, GOAT 1, greatest of all time. He in Paris 24 for the gold medal. Oh, perfection. That's a handcuffing shot from Ma Long. It's low to the net, it's loaded with spin. Surprise, surprise. Some touch play inside the table. Ma Long exploits on the forehand side. The way he does this, Ma Long pulls the right leg back just to create a little extra space, to create more room to play the forehand should he need it. Interestingly enough, it would not have been a 100% shot, but I agree with you completely. And he's going to take his chances. Sometimes playing the safer shot at this level is a mistake. Oh, and the run through. He comes to the other side of the table. No laws against that. This chop block sits up on the short side of the table. And the dragon comes flying through, wings spread wide. Look at this one more time. Chop block high, punched as wide as can be. Ma Long secures that point.
7-6.
No timeout called yet by Ma Long. Interesting. He had 7-4 in a game that's, well, quite, I'd say, crucial in many ways to Ma Long. Well, the tighter serve stops nothing. Ma Long touches it short. A clear decision early on, and the fourth ball is put away. It is not coming back.
5-6.
That was a get it away self-defense move. Edge of the racket, and Ma Long. There, look at the look here. I want to see the eye contact after this shot.
Yeah, this was body line.
Ooh, hold on, hold on.
Cross-court winner from Ma Long, bringing up game points. Oh, the quicker serve down the line. A brave serve.
Yeah, that's a Ma Long serve right there. I mean, Ma Long has pulled this off so many times, and Fan Zhendong under pressure. Ooh, well now, the fanning backhand catches the edge of the table. Percentages go up, Ma Long. That was when he put his hands up, the bigger heart. Wow. The power, that is the power of Fan Zhendong. Deep. Decider. 10-8 turn quickly. First game point taken, and Fan Zhendong is bringing this to game number 7. Just too much heat, and Fan Zhendong sets up 4 championship points. It has not been easy to get here, but when he brings out power like that in a rally. Fan Zhendong takes it! A huge win! A big, big boost of confidence, and world number 1 has some padding on the world rankings. The dictator has been dictated. And it is Brother Dong Donga Fan Zhendong, world number 1, to be the first ever Singapore Smash champion in style after coming back in game number 6.